And yes, you guess the spy fan. As soon as I do this unboxing, well, film it, I'll be going to my cinema room to watch it. Fasten your seatbelts for an epic Spider-Man video. Flip. Spy fans, I can't do my normal intro for this video, so I'm just going to do this.
We are Venom.
Yeah. Okay, yeah. This, well, now you know what this is, basically. Yeah, so welcome to this new unboxing of the movie Venom. No, I didn't order this. My uncle went up to Tesco's tonight, and I gave him the money for it. Now, I know that this, maybe some of you have heard that this has had some bad reviews, some of them, some bad, but I wanted to say it anyway. So yeah, this is going to be an unboxing of Venom. And yes, it's just the normal Blu-ray, it's not 3D, you could get the 3D version. So, let's get very into the unboxing this, so I'll show you the size of it. And the back, yeah. Okay, so I'll just open this up. And yes, you guess the spy fan. As soon as I do this unboxing, well, film it, I'll be going to my cinema room to watch it. Probably just confirm it 3D. Probably. I have no choice to what to do that, okay. Right. Yeah. So here it is. So, yeah. And flip only one disc. And it's the art one. Cool. Yep. This is it. So yeah. See, that's actually going to be it for this unboxing. It's only 2 minutes long, but yeah. Looking forward to seeing that, even though it's got bad reviews, but I want to see it. I've seen a good few clips of it on YouTube, and it looked pretty good too. So yeah, I'm looking forward to seeing where this goes, because I've heard rumours, I'm not sure, but apparently Venom could be going into the MCU after this, like into the Avengers movies and all, after Endgame, if there is any more. But that's going to be it for this unboxing. So, well, sort of unboxing, but, yeah. Anyway, that's going to be it. So, thanks for watching. Hope you spy fans enjoyed. And, I couldn't resist doing that at the beginning.
We are Venom.
I just couldn't help. I just wanted to do that. But, yeah, other than that, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. And, I'll see all you spy fans in all of my next epic spy videos. It's your friendly neighbourhood
Spider Cop,
or we are Venom. Over and out.
Spider-Man, does whatever a spider can. Spins a web any size, catches feet just like flies. Look out, here comes the Spider-Man. Is he strong?